Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix the screen flickering issue on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. So before starting the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon. So first of all, restart your mobile. So to restart, swipe down and here click on this on off icon. Now here click on restart and then again click on this restart icon to confirm, and after restarting your problem will be fixed. But if it doesn't fix your problem, then the second solution is open settings, scroll down and here click on software update. Now here click on download and install to update your mobile software to latest version. And after updating your mobile software, your screen flickering issue will be resolved. But if you are still facing the problem, then the last solution is open settings. Scroll down and here click on general management. Now in general management, scroll down and click on reset. Now here scroll down and click on factory data reset, and here scroll down and click on reset again. So when you will click on this reset option here, it will reset your mobile and delete all your mobile data. So after doing this, your problem will be fixed. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.